boards. They get a change, it goes deep.
Well, three successive shifts now. Pardon me, John. Three successive shifts by San Jose. They're able to get the puck in the offensive zone and put pressure on the Kings.
Now it's Braun. He'll rifle it ahead. Getting to it is Doughty for Los Angeles. Moved by Regier. On the wall, Dustin Penning for Mike Richards. Negated by Braun. Loose puck. Pavelski for Marlowe, who knocks it down. Tries to set up Logan Couture. Back to the point, Braun. His shot caught by Jonathan Quick.
Well, Logan Couture doesn't have an even strength goal in the playoffs yet. Oh, there he goes. Jonathan Quick is standing there after leaving the puck. And Couture comes in and clips him down leg to leg. They call that inadvertent contact.